down Gross NCAA champion 2 years ago in Cleveland for South Dakota State University. Now he's in Madison, Wisconsin. And there's the roll through tilt. And this could be a quick one for Wisconsin. Varndell probably not going to be able to come from behind. Gross. And Gross is going to work on top. Varndell in a boatload of trouble here. There's the cradle strapped up. Edinboro up 3-0 in this duel right now. As Rodriguez knocks off Cullen. And right now, you got to be thinking bonus points if you're Wisconsin. And Seth Gross against Ty Varndell. Varndell 3-0 on the year. Gross 4-0 on the year. Gross is going to work on top here. Looking for that tilt. And there it is again. He's got a 6-0 lead right now. It's about to be 10-0. Varndell cannot afford to start slow against Seth Gross. 10-0 after they're holding 4 right now. The official green is holding 4. Going to work on Ty Varndell. He's got the cradle strapped up. Varndell in a boatload of trouble here. Seth Gross looking for a fall. There it was. The ref missed it, but he's going to come back and get it. He's going to hook that leg, and there's the fall for Seth Gross. And he is going to put Wisconsin up 6-3 after 133 pounds. Seth Gross, your winner for Wisconsin.